Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Wednesday Night Lacrosse at Van Andel Stadium. Our matchup this evening features the Hope Flying Dutchman in the home whites and the visiting DePauw Tigers. Hope coming into this matchup with a 2-4 overall record. They are 1-1 at home this season, 1-3 on the road. DePauw with a record of 3-5 on the season. Both teams returning from spring break trips coming here for this matchup at Hope, against DePauw. Starting lineup for the Dutchman this evening: number 2, Taylor Deaver; number 8, Peter Stuckey; number 10, Gunnar Elder; and number 11, Ty Miedema, the attackers. Eric Goldberg playing defense; number 16, Adam Vanderploeg; number 19, number 22, Joey Williams; 23, Mike O'Dea; 24, Ryan Vanderploeg; and number 27, Matt Hemingway, rounding off the starting lineup. Joey Williams is the goaltender for the Dutchman. Starting lineup for the Tigers: number 1, Joe Ross; number 5, Kyle Roberts; Ben Sherman, number 9, leading point scorer; number 11, Charlie York; number 15, Jack Roberts; Trent Porterfield, number 17, and Joe Musto, number 18. Sean Coyne, number 23, and Nick Warner, number 25, and number 41, Andrew Wright, another one of the leading point scorers for the Tigers. Ben Sherman and Andrew Wright both with 28 points so far on the season for the Tigers, both freshmen coming to this matchup with 13 goals and 15 assists. For Sherman and Wright with 15 goals and 13 assists, giving them both 28 points. For the Dutchman on the other side, leading point scorer this year so far, Gunnar Elder with 20 points. He sits with 13 goals scored and 7 assists. Second leading point scorer with 19 points, Zach Weber, will not be playing for the Dutchman tonight. He is currently off the field on suspension for undisclosed reasons. Just about ready to get underway here. Lined up for the faceoff at midfield. Referee has the ball placed. Just a matter of waiting for that whistle. And there it is, and we are underway here at Van Andel. Faceoff picked out and won by Adam Vanderploeg. Hope coming on the attack now up the right side. Vanderploeg leads the charge. Whipped around back. Elder couldn't handle that one. Possession over to DePauw now. Goalkeeper Joe Musto swinging it out to his teammates as they look to advance past midfield now. They do get it across. Moving it off the right side now. That's Andrew Wright bringing it in behind the goal over to his teammate Ben Sherman. Those two do most of the goal scoring, as I previously mentioned, for the Tigers. Now bringing it back out top again. Kyle Roberts is going to reset the offense. Trying to attack the right side. Defense staying sharp so far for the Dutchman. That's not a shot on goal. Possession will go to the Dutchman. Taylor Deaver going to sling this one in. Gets it back to his keeper. Joey Williams now looking to set up the charge here for his offense. He's going to come out of the goal quite a bit here. Actually saw him move all the way down the field a couple weeks ago before spring break and get an assist in on a goal all the way out. So he does like to come out of the net. Keep an eye out for that for the Dutchman. Parker Oosterink in the game now for the Dutchman. Setting up the offense right alongside Grant Brogan. Oosterink having a good year. He's the third leading point scorer for the Dutchman. 13 points with 6 goals and 7 assists so far this year. Now Gunnar Elder, leading point scorer, second leading goal scorer for the Dutchman this year, working along that left side behind the net with Oosterink. Elder now trying to attack towards the net. Good defense there from Sean Coyne, keeping him away. Turns and fires one with the right and off the post. Just missed an early goal there from Gunnar Elder. Little luck from the iron there as he got that one past the keeper but couldn't put it in the back of the net. Now on the counter, here comes DePauw. Inside right crease, bounce shot and a goal. Trent Porterfield puts that one right past Joy Williams in 3 minutes, 2 minutes, excuse me, in this game, and DePauw already out to a 1-0 lead. Porterfield with the goal. Ben Sherman assisted him on that one. And what a turn of events. Very quickly looked like it was going to be a goal for the Dutchman. So Elder bounced that shot. Got a little luck there, the Tigers did, keeping that one away off the post, and just like that on the counter, the Tigers able to go the length of the field and all the way into the net for a 1-0 lead here. Reset the faceoff this time, won by DePauw. Grant Skipper comes out with that one. He's going to get this one back out for Sam Alkema, high school teammate of Hope leading point scorer Gunnar Elder, both out of East Grand Rapids High School. He's their third leading point scorer this year. Really working things around. DePauw being patient here with a 1-0 lead. Ryan Morrow into the game now as well. Alkema now working along the right side, trying to get near that crease. Not a good angle, couldn't quite get the shot off. That one's going to stay with DePauw. Shot on goal there. Quickly in, they're looking to work back into the net here for another goal. Morrow trying to work things in the center of the field. Up top, a nice run there to the right side. Grant Skipper trying to get into that crease area. He's got it now. Decent look there. Goldberg really hammering him on defense. Good job by the sophomore defender to keep him from a quality shot. And it's finally scooped up by Joey Williams. Now Hope trying to move it up along the left side here. Seen some pesky defense there, trying to get a 10-second call. This one going to stay with Hope. Gunnar Elder taking it in. Drops it off for Oestrink, actually. With substitutions, we've got Clayton Sanders and Ryan Vanderploeg coming off. Trying to switch things to the attack here. We see Grant Brogan come in as well, who's calling for it along the left side. He was unmarked for a bit, but now DePauw recovers. Oestrink loses the ball, trying to go in on the right side, but able to recover. Back atop is John Hunger, trying to work it inside. Right-handed sidearm rip there. That one doesn't go, just wide from Grant Brogan. Closest man for Hope was right there. Ty Miedema able to keep possession here for the Dutchman. DePauw to take over now. Joe Musto trying to find his teammate out there, but they couldn't handle things, so quick turnover. Now Hope coming back here. Elder subbing back into the game. Good defense there from Charlie York, poking away at Peter Stuckey, but he's able to keep it alive for the Dutchman. Elder now behind the net for Oestrink, trying to deke the defender. Gets by him to the left, doesn't really have the angle. Fires in a shot just wide and to the left. That shot is on net, so Hope will retain possession. Miedema there again. Closest one to the ball going out. He'll take it from the back now. Got Elder behind the net. Miedema off on the right side. Oestrink to the left. Peter Stuckey up top now for the Dutchman, trying to work inside, but Charlie York continuing some pretty stellar defense so far. Miedema now working his way all the way across to get it over to Oestrink. Nice fake to try and get inside here. Tried to get some leverage, but good help from the defense keeping him away. Joe Ross was there inside. Elder now working his man one-on-one. Will turn and fire with the right without looking. That one goes wide. Miedema there again. Hope going to have another opportunity. Long pass here, almost intercepted, but DePauw going to hold on to the possession. They sling this one all the way forward for Ben Sherman. He's dangerous when he has the ball. Waiting for subs to come in now. They'll set up their offense. Back out for Sherman again. Swings it out to Roberts. Jack Roberts looking to make something happen here, trying to get inside. Good defense from Hope's defenseman again. Almost an over and back there, barely able to keep possession is DePauw, and they're going to come back again now. Hope got a couple shots down on their end, and now DePauw's defender is getting a little bit of a break as their offense is holding on to possession a little bit here. Inside, turn to the right, shot with a lot hand, left hand. That one stopped just over the back of the net. They're fighting for it behind the net. Finally, Joey Williams does come up with it. Hope looking to advance now. Matt Hemingway being worked on, gives it back to his keeper. Tosses it out for Taylor Deaver, who's making a move now to get it past midfield, and he does. He's coming all the way up, the defenseman. Nice pass inside. An even better save there. Great look for a defenseman to get all the way up to create a quality shot there. Ryan Vanderploeg had a good look, but a good stop there from the DePauw keeper, Joe Musto, to keep that one out of the back of the net. DePauw on the attack again. Benton Givens, as well as Sam Alcoma up top. Now working inside with the right is Ben Sherman. The shot goes wide, possession going to stay with DePauw. Andrew Wright there to keep possession. I'm going to set things back up right on top here. Ben Givens trying to work off the right side again like he usually does. Nice defense there. Midfielders battling for it. And looks like we're getting a little slash here. So it'll switch possession over, and quickly Hope is on the counter. Grant Brogan coming in. Elder now behind the net, trying to set up the offense and get a good look here. Down 1-0 with about 6:45 to go here in the first quarter. Elder now trying to communicate with his teammates. Swings it back for Ty Miedema. Brogan now trying to work inside. Defense has been sturdy so far for DePauw in one-on-one situations. Brogan takes a shot and brings it back up top. Takes a little screen from Osterink. Brogan takes a long shot with the right hand, and that one doesn't go. Another good save, good keeping so far for DePauw's Joe Musto. Now DePauw looking to counter. They're quickly out offensively on the break. A missed opportunity there. Pass was a little off the mark. Alcama had nobody on him as he waited right in front of the net for what would have been a quality shot. Hope trying to make something happen here offensively. Osterink getting to the middle, try to get a shot off, but he lost it. Elder going to try and scoop up this ground ball. Knocked away by a defender. A little bit of slashing going down there between Elder and Ross. Possession going to DePauw now. DePauw moving it up past midfield now. Ryan Morrow taking it all the way up. Kyle Roberts slings it across for Andrew Wright. Nick Warner trying to work it in, but kicks it back out instead. Morrow along the left side. Swinging it over to the right, trying to change looks here. Working in with the left hand, Andrew Wright. Trying to work in a shot, but gets the pass and a goal scored by Nick Warner. 2-0 now the score for the Tigers on the Dutchman, 4:53 to go in the first quarter. Nice shot there from Nick Warner. A good look set up by Andrew Wright there. Wright, showing why he's one of the team's leading point scorers here as a freshman. Having a great year so far.
A goal by number 25, Nick Warner, assisted by number 43, Ryan Burrell. 4:53 of the first quarter. Tigers 2, Flying Dutchman 0.
Face off here, third of the game. This one looked to be won by Hope, but now DePauw still battling, and finally they do come up with it. Going on the offensive. John Hunger tries going forward. This one out will go to DePauw. Hope struggling to get things going offensively. Defense has been sturdy, but with DePauw having as long of possessions as they have, pretty tough to hold them off. Couple goals early on. Now DePauw looking to extend that lead. Right-handed shot ripped directly at the goalkeeper. Joey Williams saved that one. Would have kept it out with his eyes closed right at the chest. Not really an accurate shot there from Ben Givens, but right back again. A nice save there from Williams as Grant Skipper tried sneaking one by him here with the right hand, and Hope just needs to get back set up a little bit of possession here offensively. They've been on the defensive most of this quarter. Defense being stingy, Matt Hemingway trying to bring it over midfield. Finally they do. Now Hope moving forward. They finally get it back behind the net. Meet him over for Elder. They'll switch sides. Hope getting in a substitution here. Ostrand coming into the game now. They'll let him come in and try and get the offense going. Ostrand with 6 goals on the season already to go along with 7 assists. Pivotal part of the offense, but another mistake there for the Dutchman. Elder couldn't come up with that pass. Now the Tigers coming back the other way. Just over 3 minutes here in the first quarter already with a 2-0 lead. Looking to extend it here before going into the break. Ben Sherman back along the left side, along with his freshman counterpart, Andrew Wright. Possession going to go to Hope here. Everybody making their substitutions. Ostrink back into the game for the Dutchman, as well as Grant Brogan. Open field here for Hemingway. Brings it up past midfield. Offense looking to cut the lead in half now. Making substitutions. Joe Ross comes, John Hunger into the game now. Elder works it across to Miedema. Miedema battling, and he gets knocked to the ground, and that one rolls out. DePauw with possession here. They'll swing it back to the left here to try and get it across midfield. Trent Porterfield bringing it across midfield. He gets it up for Sherman. Back out to Alkma. Kyle Roberts now working up top with Alkma, looking to get it in and extend the lead. Rip with the right hand. Nice defense there from Ryan Vanderploeg, cutting off right shot. He had a pretty good looking shot from there. Sherman now behind the net trying to make a defender miss. Nice pass for Wright, but he couldn't handle it. Battling for a ground ball picked up by Vanderploeg. Sling it all the way back across. Matt Hemingway looking to take it past midfield again. Back to his keeper. Joy Williams dumps it off again for Hemingway. Right around midfield there, the pass to Grant Brogan, who takes it past midfield. Turnover here. Gives the Tigers a chance with just under a minute to go. Up 2-0 still, looking to extend the lead going into the break after the first quarter here. Moving along the left side, 25 seconds to go here. Sherman hanging on to it for now. Up top now for Morrow. He's working on Brogan.
10 seconds left.
They're not really getting any shot opportunities here. He's just going to run out the clock.
One. That's the end of the first period with your score, DePauw 2, Hope College.
And at the end of the first quarter, DePauw leads Hope 2-0. A couple of early goals leading the way for the Tigers. Hope unable to get anything going offensively. The defense has been solid when it comes to man-on-man for the Tigers. They have dominated the offensive possession, that's for sure. And we're underway here in the second quarter. DePauw leading with shots 9-6 over Hope, and back on offense here looking to extend that lead 2-0 already. Working it around the net quickly with some effective passing. Making a cut for the crease there was Andrew Wright, couldn't find him. Now out to Sherman along the right side. Quickly inside, right-handed shot will not go there. Nick Warner tried turning with the right hand to throw that one in, but wasn't quite there. Hope to take over now. First quarter goals for the DePauw Tigers scored by Trent Porterfield and Ryan Morrow.
Double team, let's go!
Oesterink now, trying to use his speed to get inside. Working up top there with Mike O'Dea. Behind the net now, Miedema and Gunnar Elder working side by side. Elder just gonna kick this one back out for Peter Stuckey. John Hunger now. Over to Oestring, to Miedema, now back to Elder. They're working around. Trying to work inside here, Stuckey. Nice defense there from DePauw to pick it up. Possession back over for the Tigers now. Miedema on defense here, trying to prevent Roberts from getting it over midfield, but he does. Now Alkema, waiting for a substitution. Benton Givens coming in. Jack Roberts and Alkema and Givens up top with Wright and Sherman behind the net. A dive and almost a goal there for Sherman. Tried slinging it with the right hand off the dive, but just wide right of the net. Nice save there from Joey Williams.
Yeah.
way across midfield is Joey Williams, the goalkeeper, who finally gets it up to his offense before he heads back to the net. Substitution now, Osterink coming in. As he does when they're on the offensive, Miedema now circling around behind the net with Gunnar Elder. Osterink all the way across. For Hunger. Not a whole lot going on for the Dutchman offense, just swinging it around and just haven't been able to get anything inside the teeth of that Tiger defense. Elder trying to make something happen here. Left-handed shot there, nowhere near the net from Mike Odea. Bounced her a little too short. Didn't quite put that one on the net, but hope we'll maintain possession here. Miedema running past the net. He's on the left side now. Back out top. Peter Stuckey trying to get inside the defense here. Little spin move will turn with the right. That shot's wide. Possession again will stay with Hope. Elder now with the right will turn and shoot again, but that one doesn't go. Osterink, closest man to the ball, hope to maintain possession once again. 11 minutes to go here in this second quarter. Hope trailing the DePauw Tigers 2-0. Osterink working inside with the left, turns to the right, off the post again. That's the second one of the game for the Dutchman. They've had no luck so far in that department. A couple shots off the post on either end, one in each quarter so far. DePauw now with a chance. Sam Alkema dishes it down for Sherman. Middle of the field now, trying to run things is Grant Skipper. Takes it into the right, dumps a pass off for right. His shot doesn't find its way to the net. Possession to change over for Hope. Now Hope looking to get it past midfield here. Good defense there from right. Trying to pick it away, and they do end up taking it away. On the run here, Hope has numbers back defensively, so they'll just kick this one out. And a bad pass there, trying to find Sherman. It's going to allow Hope to take over here. Got a flag down here. We're going to get a hold here called on Sherman, it looks like. Advantage here for Hope. So a chance here for Hope, 9:27 left, the second period, down 2-0. Perhaps a chance for a goal here with Sherman sitting in the penalty box.
Number 9, Ben Sherman for Hope.
Looked like Miedema would take a shot, but he passed it up instead. That shot goes wide left from Mike Odea. Elder was back, keep possession with the Dutchman. Him and Miedema trying to trick the defense a little. Right-handed shot there. Nice save. Grant Brogan took a shot with the right hand, but Musto able to keep that one out of the net. Great save there. He's been solid so far. A little bit of help from the post as well, but hasn't allowed a Dutchman goal yet. And with the right hand, a goal right off the bat. That one's Andrew Wright. He just adds to his team leading point numbers with another goal now.
DePauw goal scored by number 41, Andrew Wright.
That's his 16th goal on the season. Definitely one of the highest goal scorers in Division III lacrosse so far this year. So 8:41 remaining in the second quarter. Hope finds himself in the hole, 3-0 down to the DePauw Tigers. Up there for the faceoff, Clayton Sanders not able to come up with the DePauw, bouncing back the other way. Grant Skipper on the left side. Now for Sherman. Swinging it back behind the net. Nick Warner already with a goal on the day, as does Wright, but those two can't connect on the pass. So Hope will take over. Goldberg getting things out for Williams. He tries slinging a long pass all the way across. No one able to come up with it. Saved, and finally, ground ball picked up there. Kyle Roberts tried finding Warner, who lost it, but lucky to come back up with it again. Under 8 minutes here in the second period. And DePauw's going to take a timeout just under 8 minutes to go. 7:54, in fact, 3-0 the lead for the Tigers.
Timeout DePauw, 7:54 of the second period.
So Hope finding themselves with a bit of a deficit here, down 3-0. Goals for the Tigers from Trent Porterfield, Nick Warner, and Andrew Wright.
Food service, they're there to serve.
Sherman with an assist, and Ryan Morrow also with an assist. Wright's goal was unassisted. Hope actually leading in shots right now, 13-12 advantage over the Tigers, not able to find in the back of the net yet. A couple of saves from both goalies as well. Both teams with one penalty and both exactly 9 turnovers. Evenly matched game when you look at every stat except for the one that matters, and that would be goals. 3-0, DePauw leads in that category. Hope back out on the field, ready to get this second period going. DePauw breaking the huddle as well.
Go Tigers!
Underway now. Jack Roberts gets it back in for right behind the net. He tries finding a teammate right there just outside the crease. That was Warner, he couldn't connect with. DePauw not able to come up with a shot there. Now taking a pass midfield quickly. Michael bans it. Hope coming up along the left side here. Will Dommermuth into the game for the Dutchman. Swings it over for Oosterink before he subs out. Bringing in Grant Brogan. Oosterink with a nice move to get inside, but his shot is off the mark. Dutchman back here on the offensive possession. Mike Adea trying to get inside on the right, spins back to the left. Oosterink now sends it back for Elder, who takes that pass off one hop. Just going to kick it back out for Oosterink, who can try and get downhill, use some of his speed to get inside. Doesn't get a shot out of it. Set Elder behind the net with Miedema on that side. One-on-one defense been spectacular so far for DePauw. Try getting it inside to find Mita, but that pass is knocked down. Ground ball, they're battling for it here. Grant Brogan able to come up with it, keep it alive. Mita with the left hand inside. Nice defense there, preventing a shot from Mike Adea, who is streaking right towards the middle of the net. DePauw to take over again, under 6 minutes here. A lengthy possession for the Tigers here would really hurt the Dutchman's chance to come up with one goal before half. Dutchman coming off a tough loss on Saturday against Carthage, looking to bounce back here with another at another home game, but find themselves in a first half hole here. 3-0 the lead, under 5.5 to go. Right now scooping things up for the Tigers. They're in no hurry right now offensively. Jack Roberts kicking things back out. Benton Givens with Roberts. Shot no wide there from Kyle Roberts from the left side. Good hustle there from Hope to take over possession. Eric Goldberg was there. Sling this one all the way across for Matt Hemingway, who gets it up to midfield before he dumps it off to Taylor Deaver. Deaver coming all the way inside. He's going to wind up with the right. Nice save there again from Joe Musto. He hasn't let anything by today. Bringing the ball in here, Sam Alkema. Now down for Nick Warner. Approaching the 4 minute mark. DePauw taking their time offensively before moving it down near the net. Wright slings it over for Alkema. Alkema tries to make a move, gets inside. Decent shot there. DePauw gonna maintain possession. Back for Sherman, who's in behind the net, the only one back there. He's working with Grant Skipper, who's got Ostrink defending him one-on-one. Ostrink doing a good job keeping him from getting a good angle for a shot. Nice little pick there from behind. Ostrink able to knock it away. Nice defensive play there for the junior. Taking across midfield. Now Hope looking to get a goal in here before the half. Mike Odea working inside, right-handed shot, and another save. Musto has been perfect so far, keeping balls out of the net. 3 minutes and 15 seconds left now in this first half. Morrow now with Sherman. DePauw going to take another timeout here with 3 minutes left. With possession, looking to try and take advantage of the possession that they do have right now. 3-0 the lead already, looking to build on that heading into the half. Pivotal couple minutes here for the Dutchmen to see if they can try and force a turnover, maybe a good save, and get back on offense, try and get a goal before we go into half. Hope quick on the timeouts both times now, getting out there ready to play, waiting on DePauw. DePauw coach Carl Haas getting the most of his timeouts in the first half so far. Referees having to break the huddle both times. Just waiting on the referee's whistle. DePauw now to keep the offensive possession going. Sherman going to start along the right side right away. Whip back for Warner. Being worked on defensively. Nice one-on-one defense from Taylor Deaver. They kick it back out. DePauw going to take their time here and try and get a good shot before heading into half. Working in to the right here is Kyle Roberts. Run back again for Sherman. Nice pass in for Warner with a nice save for Joey Williams. Great offensive ball movement there for DePauw. So you're able to set up Warner coming in just along the right side of the crease and had a great shot and a nice save for Joey Williams to keep the deficit at three for the Dutchman. Goldberg now moving it up past midfield. He's going to toss it over to Brogan. Now Elder behind the net. Elder, the leading point scorer for the Dutchman, been kept quiet today as well as the rest of the team. Him and Miedema, sort of the spark plugs for the team to get the goal scoring going. Of course, Zach Weber, one of their other leading scorers, not playing today. So that could be a big part of the reason that they've been stagnant on offense. Had to have some other players step up, though, if they want to be successful here today. Ostrink looking inside, tried to get it in for a good shot, but instead a turnover. Now DePauw with another chance here before the half, minute and a half to go. Kyle Roberts working along the right. He's going to be open here for a shot, and that one off the post. A little help from the iron. So he got that one past Joey Williams. Nobody picked him up defensively. He had a wide open shot. Took his time, wound up, and launched that one in. Dutchman lucky not to be down 4-0 right now. Now Sherman behind the net. Swings it out wide for Alkema. Now Benton Givens with a minute left. Back behind the net, Sherman swings it out. A little defense from the ref there, barely able to get the pass out. Shot attempt from Sam Alkema is deflected out of bounds. Possession to go to Hope with 43 seconds. So now Taylor Deaver bringing it across midfield for the Dutchman. Slings a pass forward for John Hunger. Gets it back from Miedema. 30 seconds left here. Timeout here for Hope. Going to try and draw something up and get a goal before the half. Good idea there from 4 seconds remaining. The Dutchman, and now one more chance here to try and cut into that deficit before half. Crucial 28.4 seconds here. Dutchman sitting at 2-4 on the season. Win here would certainly help them in their quest to get back towards the 500 mark. Lacrosse will be home again on Saturday as they host Illinois Wesleyan at 3 p.m. right here at Van Andel Stadium. A couple home games in a row for the Dutchman after a couple games on the spring break trip in North Carolina and Virginia. Now they find themselves with a deficit 3-0 at home. One more chance here perhaps for the Dutchman before the half. Ty Miedema going to get things going. And that pass immediately gets past Ostrink. We're going to get an over and back call. Definitely not what the Dutchman needed. Now DePauw with a little bit of an opportunity here to try and score right before half. Jack Roberts trying to bring it inside. That one goes wide. 8.8 seconds left in the half. DePauw looking to get one last shot. Nice defense there to keep them from that shot opportunity. Matt Hemingway able to do that. But that being said, Hope College trails 3-0 to the DePauw Tigers at the half. We've still got another half to play. Goals in the first half coming from Trent Porterfield, Nick Warner, and Andrew Wright. 10-minute halftime here. The Dutchman will be back for the second half to try and erase the deficit. They trail 3-0 at half. We'll be back for the second half.
It's okay, no, it's on the. I don't think there's anything too. Who is in charge of the live stream? Because I'm seeing if we can get that film from what we missed in one day.
Yeah, I can contact them.
Can you?
Yeah, I can contact
them. All right. And then you have my email, so just email me whatever you can get. That'll help if you can do that.
Okay.
Not obviously now, but when we wrap up.
I reminded the video.
I hope there's nothing else, but that's a race.
Okay.
Oh,
yeah.
Why would you want to take it?
It's not good. The coach was just not super happy because he kind of knew the weather.
We're back for second half action here for this D3 lacrosse matchup between the Hope College Flying Dutchman and the DePauw Tigers. DePauw to a 3-0 lead in the first half. Hope going to start at home with quite a deficit here. They've struggled to get things going offensively. Looking for that to change here. We're underway with the faceoff. Both teams fighting for it. No one able to pick it up. And finally, it looks as though Hope will come out here with a ground ball if it can be scooped up. And it is picked up just in time by Ryan Vanderploeg. That pass off the mark. He was looking for Elder. Scooped up by the Tigers there on the counter now. Nice defense there from Matt Hemingway to take that one away. Going to toss this one off to his keeper. Slings it up for Osterink. Deeks out a defender, able to get past midfield. Cross for Miedema now, Elder behind the net. See if Hope can get an early goal here in contrast to the first half when they struggled to get much going at all. Still trying to work something in. Stuckey out for Brogan. Now Miedema over to Elder. DePauw's defense has really kept Hope from getting opportunities. Elder turns with the right hand, tosses it in, and another great save from Joe Musto, who's kept the Dutchman off the board. Good shot there from Elder, who turned with the right, put it right on the net on a hop, but just couldn't quite come up with it there. So far, Musto's been fantastic in the net. Pass a little high there. That one's picked up by Gulberg going the other way. Hope on the counter now. Right in the middle. Shot opportunity is high off the net. Miedema with a great opportunity. Couldn't put it into the net. Leaves it just high. Nice pass there from Gulberg. Nice play defensively to get it ahead and set up that opportunity. Now Brogan working inside of his defender. Pass it out for Miedema to Elder behind the net. Spins inside, creates a nice opportunity, but puts it just off the post. Couldn't find the back of the net. Elder struggling a little bit to put his shots on target. Last one was on target, just another great save from Musto. Hope doing all they can to score, but DePauw's defense being pretty stingy. Musto doing a great job protecting the net. Nice pass forward there. Kyle Roberts takes it past midfield. Now out for Sherman. Looks to get it in behind the net to right, but Gulberg keeping him pressed. Ben Givens gets it out now for Jack Roberts. Looking for Warner. He had a first half goal. He gets inside here, fires to the left side. Nice pass inside for Sherman, an easy goal there as he split right through the Hope defense. Snuck in from behind. Had himself an easy shot right atop the crease. 4-0 the lead now for the Tigers. Sherman with the goal. Warner with the assist.
DePauw goal, credited at number 9, Ben Sherman, assisted by number 15, Jack Roberts, 12-02, third period.
Face-off kicked out and scooped up by Dan Gignac, who's going to take it up here for Hope. He's going to sling it back behind the net. Elder trying to work on his defender. Out for Odea. Scoops that one up. Osterink now up top along with Peter Stuckey. Stuckey going to fire. A little sidearm shot with the right hand. Another save there for Musto. He has been perfect so far. Finally past midfield here. Sherman back with Warner and Wright. Sherman swings it back up for Jackson Moat into the game now for the Tigers. Wright working along the left side. Goldberg staying on him. All the way back out for Moat now as they switch sides. Sherman now behind the net, circling along, going to his left, pass inside for Wright, couldn't quite come up with it. Missed opportunity there for the Tigers to extend their lead. They've been sneaking in on that Hope defense a little bit here as of late. Tricky pass there, no keeper in the net. Hope Seth McCall replacing Joey Williams in this half in the net and almost made an unfortunate pass there, but nice play there by Ryan Vanderploeg to keep that one away from the Tigers. DePauw taking their time moving things forward now. Keeper Joe Musto taking it all the way up to midfield now. His pass just a little bit off the mark there. Sean Coyne couldn't quite catch up to it. Hope to take over. Michael Banza gets it back to his keeper who gets it forward. Pass midfield now are the Dutchman, Taylor Deaver. Over for Osterink. Kicks things back out. He's going to slow things down. Going downhill is Brogan as he works inside. Gets a shot and puts it on net. With the first goal of the day for the Dutchman, 4-1 now. The score, first goal scored by Grant Brogan as he found his way. Nobody picked him up. Kept the stick high, rode all the way into the right side. Just outside the crease and bounced one in past Joe Musto. First time Musto hasn't been able to keep the Dutchman out of the net. They've had some quality opportunities so far. In fact, Hope does lead in shots, 21 in favor of DePauw's 18. Hope able to come up with possession here. Matt Hemingway trying to get it up past midfield, and he does. Has it whacked away. Makes a nice move to get it over for Mike Odea. Hope looking to get a little bit of a comeback going here. DePauw takes it right back. Over for Wright. Goldberg marking him. He's going to step inside and fire from the left side and bounce that one into the net for another goal. Hope coach is not happy with the defense there. Allowing a quick transition. DePauw able to get in for another goal.
Way to go, Jack.
5-1 the lead now for the Tigers. 9 minutes and 12 seconds left in the third quarter. Faceoff now won by DePauw, quickly scooped out by Grant Skipper. Tried passing it across, good defense to intercept that one. Taylor Deaver taking it across midfield now. He's got some green in front of him. Over now for Miedema. Skips a pass on one bounce. Elder able to come up with it. Osterink now. Osterink inside for Elder, who bounces one in past the keeper for his first goal of the game, second for the Dutchman. They now trail 5-2. A couple goals early on here for the Dutchman. A little hope here as they trail 5-2. 8:36 left in the third quarter. Nice goal there from Gunnar Elder. Osterink with the assist on the goal.
8:36 of the third period. Tigers 5, Flying Dutchman.
A goal extending Gunner's lead on the team as far as points scored. Another faceoff here. It's the goal scoring starting to pick up a little bit. Three goals already. In the second half, we saw three total in the first half. Another faceoff quickly won by Grant Skipper. Gets it inside for Sherman with a shot attempt. That goes high and wide. But we're going to have a penalty here. Looks like this one is going to go against Hope's John Hunger. He's going to get called for the push here from behind. Hope going to be down with him in the box. 8:32 remaining in the third period. Pass wide, but hung on to behind the net by Warner. Roberts working up top. Quick passing for DePauw. Close attempt there. This one's picked off by Alkema. Coming back the other way now for the Tigers. Sherman gets it inside for Warner, whose shot is off the mark. Right there to keep possession for the Tigers. We're under 8 minutes now in the third period. Wright working on Gulberg, who switches now. Taylor Deaver defending him. Good job keeping him from getting a shot there. Wright able to scoop it back up here. Going to have a penalty here on the Dutchman, but not before a goal for DePauw. 6-2 the lead now for DePauw. Defense starting to break down a little bit for Hope. Goal for DePauw. That'll wave off the penalty that was called on the Dutchman. DePauw able to score in continuation there.
DePauw goal.
So Hope able to come up with a couple quick goals here in the second half, but so has DePauw, stifling the comeback effort by the Dutchman. 6-2 the lead for the Tigers. Facing off again here. Grant Skipper's done a good job the last two faceoffs. He's been able to scoop him up and take off running. Almost got it there again. Nice adjustment there, but Kyle Roberts swoops in and picks it up. Skipper up top with Alkema. Moving it down in for Wright. Nice attempt there to come up with a steal. Sherman able to take it just past the outstretched stick of Matt Hemingway. Now Roberts. Kyle Roberts, that is. Along the left side. Kyle Roberts and Jack Roberts both top the offense, screening for each other. Moving in for Warner, goes on the right side, back for Sherman. They're moving around. Couple flags up in the air. Laundry fest for the refs out on the field. That shot attempt goes just high. Sherman back there. Possession will stay with DePauw. We'll hear the announcement here on the penalty from the referee. Penalty there is on Hope's Taylor Deaver. It's a 1 minute penalty. DePauw on the advantage here. Right set of a shot, kicks it back for Warner. Good ball movement here for the Tigers. Sherman back behind the net again for Warner.
Taylor Deaver,
Roberts. Now Warner working it inside for Roberts. Nice one time. Another goal quickly for the Tigers. Great ball movement there. That set up a very nice goal there, sneaking it just inside the right post on the hop. One time there to extend the lead. 2-5 for the Tigers. 7-2 now the lead after the Kyle Roberts goal.
Of the third period, Tigers 7, Flying Dutchman 2.
Hope a little bit more stagnant offensively than DePauw today, as can be seen by the score. They're not moving the ball as well as the Tigers. You can see DePauw circling the net quite a bit, creating some open shot opportunities for the team. Hope a little bit more selfish offensively down there. Maybe need to start moving the ball a bit to try and create some better shot opportunities. Here's a chance now for Hope. Swinging inside for Miedema, back around behind the net. Elder swings it back for Grant Brogan. Now Ostrink in, top the offense as well. Circle back around again. Brogan trying to get in on the right side. Fakes a pass, turns a shot. Nails that one in the back of the net. 3-7 now the lead for DePauw. Great shot there from Brogan. Firecracker with the right side arm shot. Nobody saw that one coming. He decided to take off and he buried it in the back of the net. So Hope with three goals now in the second half after going goalless in the first half. In less than 10 minutes of play, they've got three goals in the second half. Unfortunately, DePauw has got four in this half. Hope needs to start playing some defense, keep them off the net in order to come back in this game. Still plenty of time left for the Dutchmen. 6 minutes and 13 seconds remaining in the third quarter. Face-off one again by DePauw. Skipper been doing a great job in this half winning those face-offs. Face-offs now even at six apiece with Skipper's help in this half. Benton Givens working, gets it inside. And another goal for DePauw. Will extend their lead to 8-3 with 5:48 remaining in the third period. The goals are really pouring on in this second half after a rather slow first half.
Goal is third and 80, number 41, Andrew Wright.
Wright with that goal after some nice stick work from Benton Givens to shake off a defender and create some space. That's Wright's third goal of the game. Sherman with two. Three others with one for the Tigers.
Way to go, Skipper.
Wright looking to work it inside now. Nice pass for Sherman, who buries that one into the back of the net. No problem. Tigers making it look easy out there right now. Tripling up the Dutchman now, 9-3 the lead. Just moving the ball and waiting for the right opportunity, and they just sneak in front of the net. And really an easy shot there for Sherman. He's not going to miss that one too often. One fake, get the goalie on the ground, toss it into the back of the net. 5:37 remaining here in the third quarter. Down 9-3, Hope's going to take a timeout. DePauw taking over the lead and shots on goal after this half, 26-23 they lead. still with eight saves. Hope coming up with five saves, but with the shot advantage, DePauw with a six-goal lead right now, taking over on faceoffs, really allowing them to keep hammering offensively. They never have to get back on defense. Hope going to have to win a faceoff. That's where it starts in order for them to get their offensive possession working. Both teams racking up some turnovers today, 17 for DePauw and 16 for Hope. Finally breaking the timeout. Brogan out there for the faceoff along with Skipper.
Go, Skipper!
5:37 remaining in the third quarter. Skipper doing a good job pressing to the ground, trying to win those faceoffs. Both teams battling around for that ground ball, and finally it's picked up by Hope, but tossed right back away. Another turnover, poor pass, giving the ball right back over to DePauw. I can't imagine coaching staff is too happy about some of these mistakes that the Dutchmen have had today. Kyle Roberts now at the point running the offense.
Go, Jack.
Sam Alkman now, trying to work inside. Poor pass there, but Werner ever to able to pick it up.
Help him! Help him!
Right now behind the net, Goldberg picking up him defensively. Swinging it back out for Sherman. Taking their time here, a couple minutes on the offensive possession after their last goal. Looking to hit double digits here. Across for Sherman on the nice pass. He's inside with the right and a good save there by Seth McCall, preventing the 10th goal for the Tigers. Shot with the over the left doesn't. DePauw to maintain possession. Jack Gomez tried slinging that one in over the shoulder and bounced just wide right of the net. Now working inside with the right is Sherman. His shot just off the left. Good hustle there by Brogan to turn possession over to the Dutchman now. Under 4 minutes to go in this quarter. Now 9-3, looking to bounce back here. Going to need to spend a lot more time on the offensive end of the field if they wish to come back, because right now DePauw absolutely dominating possession. And right here, Charlie York bringing it past midfield. Scoop back up, the ball is bouncing the Tigers' way right now. Roberts back for right. He's got a little bit of space here along the right side, a little too much space for a player of his ability. Goldberg keeping him off defensively, but now he finds his way inside. Tries getting a shot off. That one slips out, easily corralled by Seth McCall. He's being pestered by defense a little bit. And DePauw really giving Hope all they can handle right now, turning the ball over a few times. Hope now bringing it past midfield. Another bad pass. Hope looking to avoid the turnover, and they do hold on to the ball. Mike O'Dea with Ostering. Ostering now working on his defender. He'll sling it inside on with the right hand. A good shot. Good pace on that one, but just wide of the net. Possession to stay with the Dutchman as Elder was there. 2 minutes and 20 seconds left in the third quarter. Hope still trails by six. Gonna need to stage a furious comeback, and that might start with Gunnar Elder here. As he works his way inside. The right-handed shooter likes to wrap around on the left side of the net, get himself some goal chances. He was closely guarded by Sean Coyne, forcing a turnover here, 2 minutes to go. Launching it forward, looking to extend their lead. Ostrink now past midfield. Right-handed sidearm shot doesn't go. Good try there from Peter Suki. Had Elder behind the net, knew he could maintain possession. Decided to fire one in with the right hand. Minute and a half to go now in the quarter. Hoping to slow things down, hold on to it a little bit here. Rogan now going to try and work inside on Roberts. On the right side, slings it, and a goal off the hop. Nice play from Brogan, just took things on himself. Beat his defender to the right, able to knock that one into the back of the net.
Hope College goal, scored by number four.
Brogan having himself a day so far. His third goal of the game. Elder with one goal.
Third goal of the evening.
Counting for the four goals for the Dutchman so far. 1:22 to go in the third quarter here. The Dutchman trying to cut back into that lead. 4-9 is the score with the Tigers on top. Ball set in for the faceoff now in the whistle. Skipper trying to scoop it up again. Nice play there to win the faceoff. Adam Vanderploeg was able to flip it back to a teammate, but now struggling. Able to keep it alive between a couple defenders. Pass across field, and the shot with the right hand finds the back of the net for Michael Banzett. Fired at sidearm with the right hand, and Hope starting to mount a bit of a comeback here. Over a minute to go in the third quarter, down only four.
College goal scored by number nine, Michael Banzett, unassisted at 1:05 of the third period. DePauw 9, Hope.
Nice shot with the right side to fire that one in. Defender getting an opportunity to put one in the back of the net. Gotta love seeing that. Now just 5-9. Only four goals down are the Dutchman. Minute and 5 seconds to go in the third quarter. We have seen a lot of goals in this quarter. 11 so far after only three in the entire first half. Gonna have to reset here. We're gonna have a face-off again. Finally, the ref does get the ball set in here. Both guys battling for that face-off. DePauw able to come out with it. Skipper on the move. Sherman out along the left side. Hemingway and Goldberg working defensively on Sherman and Wright, the two best attackers. Nice pass in there for Roberts. Didn't quite find a chance to get the shot off. A little down remove subbing in. Play some defense here for the Dutchman. Goldberg working on Wright, who's trying to swing things across. Nice play there by Hemingway. Knock it away, but can't quite scoop it up. 20 seconds left now. DePauw looking to get to that double-digit goal mark here before the fourth quarter. Nice pass inside for Warner, but couldn't quite get anything on it. So that one's knocked away. Should be a little sense of urgency here for Hope if they want to try and get a goal here. 10 seconds left. Hail Mary out for Elder. Couldn't quite hang on to it. Couldn't scoop up the ground ball there either. A little bit of a chance there as a good pass. Elder was open, just couldn't quite come up with it. But Hope able to come back a little bit. 5-9 the score. The Tigers with the lead. 2 minute break here between quarters. 11 goals scored in that third quarter after just three in the entire first half. DePauw with 30 shots on goal so far. Hope with 27. Hope out of the timeout quickly. They haven't had a lot to talk about in the huddle. Those guys just getting geared up and ready to play. So with one quarter remaining, Hope down four goals. Going to have to stage quite a comeback to try and take this one at home. Back into the net for the Dutchman. Joey Williams going to take over here. Rogan out for the faceoff here, as well as Skipper. Just waiting for the signal from the ref to get things underway. Set up for the faceoff. We're on our way for this fourth and final quarter of the game. Possession going to Hope after holding. Pass out wide for John Hunger. And now Micah Dea trying to work inside. He's cut off by Joe Ross. Elder over to Miedema. Brogan now with three goals already on the game, looking to add to that total. Miedema getting beat up a little bit down there. Charlie York defending him well. Hunger working inside on the right. Slings a shot. That one got off the netting a little bit early, and he sends that shot high. Wouldn't have scored if we were playing with the soccer nets. Now Elder trying to work inside, turns to the right, but that shot is off the back of the net, just wide right of the post. Across midfield now is DePauw. Skipper leading the way. Skipper trying to get inside on the left, nice defense there from Will Dimermuth, keeping him out. And DePauw, with a little confusion, lucky there. They had a substitute coming in to pick up that pass. Roberts with the right, all the way across his body with the goal. Right as he came in the game, stepped in just over the line, coming in as a substitute, picks up the ball as soon as it rolls to him. He runs all the way across the field. Fires across his body with the right in a sidearm shot. Nice goal there from Jack Roberts to double up the Dutchman now. DePauw leads 10-5 with 13:32 remaining in the fourth quarter. DePauw now, after winning the faceoff, looking to add to their goal total right behind the net. Trying to swing it around, and he's cut off. Get it back to Sherman. Sherman working on Hemingway. Now Werner. Nice play from Hemingway to cut that off. Quickly gets to his keeper as they try and set things up going the other way. Gets it forward for Will Dimermuth. Takes it past midfield. Got plenty of space in front of him. Finally, they do pick up the ball. Looked like Dimermuth might have had a chance to head all the way into the net there. Along the left side now is Adea. Gets it up for Osterink and back. Back behind the net for Elder. Just working along that left side. Let's see if they try and switch now. Osterink going to try and take his man one-on-one. Nice pass inside with the right hand just off the net. It's Peter Stuckey. Elder was there, and he'll take things up here for the Dutchman. Has it taken away right away, doesn't realize it. Rare turnover there for Gunnar Elder as it's poked away, and now Joe Ross taking it up the left side, looking to advance things for DePauw. Pass up the middle, Trent Porterfield up forward now for Roberts. Kyle Roberts being poked away up by Hemingway. Now gets all the way inside. Nice pass for Werner. Can't come up with it. Great play there. Just couldn't get a shot on net. Now Roberts to Roberts. Looked inside for Sherman, couldn't come up with it. Warner picks it up, and his shot's just wide left of the net. Wright hustles back to keep possession with the Tigers, 11:32 remaining in the fourth period. Wright gets to the middle, turns and fires on a tough angle. Wasn't going to get a goal on that shot. And a great hustle there from Taylor Deaver to keep possession with the Dutchman. Pass far ahead, pass midfield for Peter Stuckey. It's being rattled around by a couple defenders. No one for the Dutchman stepping up to help him out. Both teams just fighting for the ball right up there around midfield. We will have a whistle. A little too much contact with the arms. Didn't catch the hands. Says the referee, a little too high up, and the ball will go over to DePauw. Right now along the left side. No need to rush for DePauw with a 10-5 lead, under 11 minutes left in this period. And going to kick it back out for Roberts. Jack Roberts, that is, over to Kyle Roberts now. Sherman up at the point. Packing in the middle of the field here. A little different look for DePauw. Going to let Roberts take it along the left side. Thought about turning to fire with the right. Good defense there from Stuckey to keep him out. Sherman now with Benton Givens. Kyle Roberts able to scoop that one up. Not a lot going on with the DePauw offense. Wouldn't be surprised to see a bit of a shot clock coming on here as they're stalling a bit towards the end of the game here. Robertson, Givens up top. Givens now trying to go in there on the right side. Bounces a shot wide left. DePauw going to maintain possession here. His right was closest to the ball going out. 9:50 left in this quarter. DePauw still leading 10-5. Now Roberts out on the right side. Hope going to have to get a little more aggressive and make something happen defensively. Great save from Joey Williams as Warner had a shot from right on top of the net from less than 10 yards out. Hope going to have to scoop this one up here, and they do. 10 minutes to go. Under 10 minutes. They're going to have to get something going pretty quickly. Guldberg now is going to take this one all the way past midfield. Now he looks to give it off, but we've got substitutions. He's going to wait for Brogan to come in.
What is that, ref?
Instead, they're going to give it off for Oesterink. We're going to have a flag here. Oesterink goes down to pick up his glove, and he picks it up. Things getting a little chippy inside. And we're going to have another flag here. Oesterink's going to pick this one up. After getting a little chippy, looks like we're going to have a push from behind, maybe cross-check on Oesterink, and then decide to get a little chippy and let the DePauw player know how he felt about it. A couple penalties here. Going to go on Oesterink. 8:55 left here in the fourth quarter, 10-5. The lead forward to DePauw as the referees discuss how they're going to sort out what just happened. Oesterink lost to cleat. He sits down in the penalty box, putting that back on. DePauw taking this opportunity to get back and talk a little bit. So we got a body check. As well as a contact foul. The contact foul will go on to pause. Joe Ross, he'll have 30 seconds. Possession going to stay with the Dutchman. Miedema Going to start things off for Hope.
Penalties assessed to number one, Dan Gidnick, or excuse me, number seven, Parker Osterink of the Flying Dutchman, and to number one, Joe Ross of the DePauw Tigers.
Now Minima tossing it out for Brogan. He's having a good day so far. Has that one chipped away. Good defense there from the Tigers. But gotta imagine we get a penalty there, but and we do hope gonna take over possession, maintain possession rather. Down by five, not a whole lot of time to set things up offensively. Hope gonna have to start going at the net and get some shots on goal. They hope to come back from down five. Pass out for Miedema. Out for Elder. Scoops up his own drop. Elder working all the way out now, trying to make something happen. Doesn't know where the ball is. And another turnover for the Dutchman as DePauw takes over. Roberts taking it past midfield. Roberts now fakes the shot, spins in, now takes it with the right. That one's wide left. Warner was back there. Possession will stay with DePauw. Sherman with a good shot opportunity there. It was left way too wide open by the Dutchman. Sends that one high and wide. Warner now behind the net. Over for Sherman again, who fake a shot, spin, kick it back out. Givens now for right. Warner now inside, nice pass for Roberts, who had a great opportunity, but bounced that one a little bit short, hopped its way over the net. Past the outstretched stick of Seth McCall. DePauw gonna hold on to possession. Benton Givens now taking his time. Up top, along with Jack Roberts. They fling this one down underneath the goal. Wright working on Goldberg. Trying to get inside, looking for someone to make a cut, but now Roberts up top, see if he decides to take one. Instead gets it inside. Good ball movement, but couldn't quite get it on the net. Right now, starting things back up again. Four to paw. Pass inside, cut off. Brogan was there, and Hope's keeper being worked on by defender just launches this one out rather aimlessly. Finally ground ball trying to be scooped up here. Now DePauw on the offensive, 6 minutes and 10 seconds to go here in this period. 5-10 still the lead for DePauw. The scoring has slowed down a little bit in the fourth quarter. Sherman now on the right side, looking to fire. Now Roberts trying to work inside. And we're going to have a timeout here called. DePauw opting to use their timeouts today. 5:49 remaining in the fourth quarter. DePauw with a 10-5 lead over the Dutchman.
Dutchman will be home again here at Ben Andel Stadium, 3 o'clock Saturday afternoon, taking on the Titans of Illinois Wesleyan. 3 o'clock start here at Ben Andel on Saturday, March 28th, Hope versus Illinois Wesleyan.
So Hope down 5, going to need to mount a massive comeback, about a goal a minute for the Dutchman if they hope to come back in this one, but not looking possible right now the way that DePauw is dominating the possession. Hope just hasn't had the opportunities in this half. Now both teams breaking the huddles after the timeout, getting ready to take the field again. DePauw taking over in the shot department. They're up 37-30 on Hope. After Hope led most of the game on shots on goal, but DePauw's just dominated the offensive possession in this half, and at least in this quarter, that's really hurt Hope's chances. of coming back in this one. Warner now inside. Going to be a penalty there. As soon as Hope can come up with possession right now, trying to work inside. Sherman behind the net out for Roberts. Taken away by Hope. And this one's going to be against Hope's Taylor Deaver. Calling the slash on him, that'll be worth a minute.
All penalty to number two, Taylor Deaver.
Warner now out for Sherman.
1 minute penalty.
Benton Givens swings it across. Now back behind the net again. Sherman looked to wind up and toss that one in right off the pass, but couldn't quite handle it. Good defense right there from Vanderpolo, keeping him off. Vanderpolo going to try and sling this one forward midfield. Picked up nicely there by Mike Adea. Coming up on the right side now, able to split the defenders. Can't quite come up with a good shot opportunity. Just over 4.5 minutes left in this game. Hope down by 5. Going to take a miracle of a comeback here. Miedema now with Elder. Elder couldn't quite come up with the pass. He does scoop it up now. He's got Sean Coyne working on him. Coyne's done a good job back there defensively, as well as Joe Ross, keeping Miedema and Elder off the goals today for the most part. Elder with only one goal today. Miedema hasn't been able to find the back of the net. Hasn't had a lot of opportunities, though, to his credit. 3 minutes and 50 seconds left now for the Dutchman and the Tigers of DePauw. Skipper taking it up the middle now. He'll pull out now. Take some time off the clock here wisely for the Tigers as they lead by 5 with 3 minutes and 40 seconds to go. We're going to get a little push here. That's going to turn the ball back over to Hope. Goldberg staring down the deep. Goldberg out ahead. Nice pass to Deaver. Osterink inside, try finding Elder, but Elder couldn't handle the pass. Nice play there to get scooped by Mike Adea. In behind the net for Miedema. Not sure who he's looking to find there. Cut off by a couple of DePauw defenders. Rogan keeping it alive. Having a good day with 3 goals so far today. Nice spin inside, but can't keep his feet. And that one's picked up by Jack Roberts. He's heading back the other way for DePauw past midfield. Dan Cantor taking it up for Sherman. Tried getting it inside. Nice defense there from Taylor Deaver, keeping Sherman off the ball. And now we got a push. Possession will go to Hope. Taylor Deaver taking this one past midfield. 2.5 to go in this game now. Nice little behind-the-back switch there from Mike Adea, trying to get out in front of the net. Good defense, though, from Trent Porterfield. Miedema now being worked on by Joe Ross, picking away at him defensively. Tosses this one all the way back out for Osterink. Under 2 minutes now remaining in this game. Osterink being defended quite well by Charlie York. Able to roll a pass out for his teammate. Hope really not doing much here on the offensive with under 2 minutes to go. Still haven't been able to come up with a shot on the net. Elder going to turn try and find a spot to fire. He does knock one right into the back of the net, and a great goal from Elder, but a little bit too late for the comeback here. A minute and a half left for the Dutchman, still down four. Nonetheless, a good goal from Elder, his second goal of the game, unassisted, over the left shoulder. 10-6 the lead now for the Tigers with 1.5 minutes to go.
Fourth period. Timeout on the field, timeout. Hope College.
Hope takes the timeout here, minute and a half left. Talk a little strategy here, see if they can knock a couple goals in the back of the net here. With only a minute and a half to go, not looking likely, but crazier things have happened. Dutchman trying to set up a couple goal opportunities here, but they just haven't had the chances, as DePauw has dominated the time of possession on their offensive end. Great ball movement from the Tigers tonight, generating some quality opportunities. The Dutchman have really had to work for their goals in some one-on-one situations. Elder has worked hard for his two goals, and Rogan with three on the night. He's just gotten the ball up top and gone downhill. He's had a couple rifles that have found their way into the back of the net. He's had a great game tonight. DePauw defense has also done a great job keeping some of Hope's leading scorers off the net. Elder and Miedema have been held off a bit more than they usually would be. Great defense from the likes of Joe Ross and Trent Porterfield, amongst many others this evening. Sean Coyne as well. So down 6-10, minute and a half to go. Facing off here, 19-19. Skipper and Vanderploeg up there. DePauw have been winning most of the faceoffs here in the second half. Sherman comes up with this one. Sherman now trying to work off the screen from Jack Roberts.
One minute
left now in this game. DePauw just hanging on to a four-goal lead, looking to hold on to things throughout the rest of this one. Really not doing anything offensively. Skipper now working in along the left side. Vanderploeg staying close to him defensively. Warner now pulling things back out. We're going to get a penalty here. Corbin Barnett on the defense. Going to get called with a slash here if Hope is able to come up with possession. But it looks as though the Tigers will just hold on to it. With only 10 seconds left in the game, Sherman looking over at the clock, seeing that that's the case. They're just hanging on to it, and that will be the game. With the final score of the DePauw Tigers 10 and the Hope Flying Dutchman 6. Hope dropping its fifth game of the year and their overall record to 2-5. But with the win, the Tigers now taking a 4-5 record on the season. Hope is home again on Saturday at 3 p.m. against Indiana Wesleyan. That's the next time they'll be home for their next game, looking to improve on the record on the season. Dutchman fall just short tonight at Van Andel Stadium, despite a comeback attempt in the third period. DePauw controlled the game in the fourth, able to come out with the win. Until next time, I'm Blaine Wiersbicki from Van Andel Stadium.
Good night.